Hey, now that we have all three clues, that means we're ready to go back home to our thinking chair and figure out what Blue wants with her snack. Great, let's go.